What's up everyone, CPS blog is here and today I'm going to tell you how to change a country and a region on your PlayStation 4 on your PSN account. Just we go to the settings, here we are, account management, account information. Tap on the account information, please wait for the moment and go for the address. Tap on the address, change your address. So here you have your city, state, province and your postal code. You can change it from here, your address. And if you are able to change the region also, you can change it. If you are not able to change the region, so you just go to the settings again, login settings. Here we are, the third one. The fifth one, login settings. Tap on the login settings. Scroll up. And user management, create a user. Tap on the create user and accept. Next, PlayStation Network. Join your PlayStation Network. Sign into the PlayStation Network. Please wait. And here you are, new to PlayStation Network, create an account. Tap on it. Please wait again. And here we go. You can change it here as a country, our region, and your date of birth by creating a new account. And in some region you are not able to change your address, change your region, but you change your address. But in some region you can change it, the region also. So if you are not able, then you create a new account. So that's how you can change it, country and origin on your PS4. And if you want to ask me a question, then write in the comments. See you soon for the next one.